On the near side, but El Mamul takes it off him on the far side. El Mamul going on from Shavian and Regimental Arms. Then comes Razine. Behind Razine is Silker and Key and Digression. The current Derby favorite is the back marker of the sextet as El Mamul and Willie Carson make it, and make it at quite a fair pace now. By about two lengths from Shavian. Behind Shavian is Regimental Arms. A little gap then to Razine and then Silker and Key and then Digression. El Mamul. From Shavian, Regimental Arms, little gap to Razine, Silker and Key and Digression. As they race towards the top of the hill, 6 furlongs to run now. El Mamul, by about 2 lengths from Shavian, Regimental Arms. This is his derby. Don't forget he's not engaged in the derby. Behind them come Razine. Digression has made progress on the inside and relegated Silker and Key to last place. They're beginning to run down hill now towards the home straight. And as they do so, El Mamul still leads from Shavian in second and Regimental Arms third and Razine four and Digression hugging the rails. 5 and 6 is Silker and Key. Running down now towards this next left-hand turn. They've got 1/2 mile to run in the NM Financial Predominant Stakes. And it's Shavian who's come to take it up fractionally now from on the far side, El Mamul. Then comes Regimental Arms, Digression, travelling well in fourth. Razim on the outside, 5, 6 is Silker and Key. But Shavian has been committed now by Willie Rahn. And it's Shavian from Regimental Arms. Digression has moved into third. Razim travelling well towards the right of the picture. They're coming down past the 2 furlong pole. And as they do so, it's Shavian in the lead from Razim on the outside. Digression is under pressure and making no progress. And Razim comes to take it up now. It's the Henry Cecil 1-2 now. Razim and Shavian. Regimental Arms in third. Racing towards the closing stages. Razim has this well sewn up at the race line. Razim wins and it's going to be close for second and third. El Mamul just second and Silker and Key probably third. But Razim won that very cosily.